No GTA today. Is this mean possibly an update or purge? I know. I know, right? All right. Easy. Wait, yours are working drugs? Is that what you're saying? Oh yeah, Kaver's online. He's UKer. I know you're not UK or drugs. Yeah, it's probably just the United States servers. Maybe there's a patch update coming. Let me do a little intel here really quick. So it was redefined earlier, people. Go follow us. Go show some love. We do the same, man. We sub to everyone. We follow everyone. All right, so I'm going over to Rockstar Games. Not seeing squat. Think I was kind of looking to doing some free roam jumps and video making for me and drugs as YouTubes. All right, I'm not seeing anything on the servers. Let me go check the social club. Also, people, if you're a commissioner in the crew, it is pretty much required that you guys help when I'm streaming, if you're online, if you're playing with me, to go over and like invite people in and stuff like that. I'm not seeing anything on the social club or on the Twitter. Servers might not be down for long. Oh, my chat's not loading on. Let me reload and try one more time. But there's nothing I can do, people, if it's not working. You know what I mean? The UK European servers are different from the United States servers. So sometimes the United States goes down when the United Kingdom and Europe doesn't, even the Netherlands. But also, it could be part of the big purge. Could be new patch update coming. I don't know. There's nothing on Twitter and there's nothing on the social club, so. We're gonna go. Angel, what's up? Angel, you just got promoted, by the way, in the crew to lieutenant. Now, you have the ability to promote and demote below you up. Please do not demote people without like talking to the other lieutenants for any reason. Do not kick anyone without talking to me. No changing the crew emblem whatsoever. That's instant muscle demotion. And of course, lieutenants can help get people into the crew, so please be part of that. For some reason, the servers won't work for me. No, it didn't work for me either, Easy. So we're just kind of going through some tests here. We're gonna reload the game and try one more time. And if not, well, then we're gonna roll into something else. I would love to roll into some Minecraft, people, even though I said I didn't want to play it, but it's a closed world. You know what I mean? We gotta deal with all these people coming in, all these 12-year-olds, they're like, "Can I play with you? Can I play with you?" And I'm like, "Sorry, closed server, it's full, you know, yada yada." I don't want to be the only one saying that. It fucking annoys me. I do not want to have to spend my entire Minecraft telling people, "Sorry, closed server, sit back and watch, we'll recruit you in." So please, people, if you're playing with me on that world, you need to try to be slightly, every so often, interactive on the chat and nice and polite at that. Please. Moderators especially have to, I expect them to be a shining beacon of geekly gaming and Dragons of the Black, you know. Kick some ass, talk some smack and all that jazz, that's fine. But you know what I mean? When somebody's in the chat like, can I play with you? Be like, dude, it's a fucking full server, fuck off. Nothing like that. Just be like, right now we have a full server with 3 cast openings. If you want to take a cast, you know, get in there. But I'd really like Easy to get into some more Minecraft now that he's got it. And yeah, no, I just checked the social club and Twitter really quick. Nothing. Like I said, people, the American servers could be down for 5 minutes. We just all happen to be logging on during those 5 minutes. We've been playing fine when people in Europe and Asia have had a hard time getting on as well. So it just happens. It's part of the game. Part of technology. Like I said, big changes this fall. Big changes here on the show. One of those things is really working toward getting it up and going, stronger partnership. Everyone will get rewards. Everyone will, you know. No, there's so many commands right now. I need to go clean them up anyways. Because there are commands for Minecraft. There are commands for Destiny and GTA. I'm trying to change all the commands so there's no exclamation point. But I'm just kind of like, I think it's kind of silly because I can only have 25 commands and we're using like 24 of them. I'm just trying to make them say the most and make them the easiest to type in and common sense. What I was thinking about doing was making the word can come up with Nightbot saying like, can I play? ? Well, of course you can if you follow, yada, yada. But to be honest, like, it's really pointless for other people to make Nightbot commands because I always seem, I got on this time, people. Yeah, no, it worked. I'm still not getting any sound, though. Why am I not getting any sound? Give me a second here, boys and girls. I'm doing something. Turn off and on my HDMI converter to DVI audio. Restart my capture card. Rec Central. Because there should be sound. There we go. Drugs has got a bounty, but people, that bounty is not big enough to take. So just let him have it for now. If he dies, he dies. All right, let me get these big old honking earrings. Ching, ching, ching. Big old half a pound of silver out of my ears. Boobies. Oh, that's right. Take a nice shower.
There we go.
My guy's still in his underwear.
Yeah. I logged on a bit earlier and I changed my clothes. Nice. So should we still streak?
No. No one did that. There's really no streaking anyways. Yeah, I mean, you can do about your underwear, but no reason to do what we already did on the show once.
Well, if Saints Row was more than 2 players, we could go on that and streak.
Yeah, but Saints Row is a pretty shitty game.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but like Saints Row was like, let's make a game that's like GTA-ish, but not in any way, you know? Like, It's its own game, but it's just like when I'm gonna play a game like this, I want it to like count, you know. I've always wanted a game like GTA that where I could buy cars and mod them up and own a house and upscale my position in the world. Saints Row really has no purpose other than just running around shooting each other and doing mayhem and lewd acts. They were like, you know, because if people forget, Saints Row 1 was trying to be just like GTA. It wasn't until the sequels that they realized they weren't going to be like GTA and they decided to go wacky instead. Which is fine. They found their own little outlet. APB was another game that was trying to be all GTA and totally flopped. And now it's just like a free to play on PC and no one cares.
What are you talking about?
APB, All Points
Remember the
Bulletin.
never heard of it.
days in true crime and stuff like that, and all those other open world driving and shooting games where they were used to be referred to as GTA clones?
Well, yeah, I mean, I used to play the one GTA was based off of Driver, you know. Driver
Yeah,
was. Well, I mean, not
someone
that
wanted to
GTA
pick
was
me up.
based off of it, but like the whole idea of an open world driving car game, Driver was the one that really broke ground on that.
I just colored in all my I just claimed all my cars from Morse Mutual.
Okay.
All of them.
I had four. Four cars that were destroyed.
I wish you could wear the
No, just
fingerless gloves with
no, just
anything.
don't play with fear alone. He drove three of my cars into the water, but they were all the crappy ones. My Zentorno was the only one that cost the most to repair.
That's why I got everything on passenger only. 'Cause you know what I'm saying? Like there's a type of player called the Oops Sorry. I pretty much named him myself. And we keep running across those players where they do something and they're like, "Oops, sorry." And then they do it like the next day. "Oops, sorry."
Oops, sorry, players.
I'm like, I
I
told
took
people,
them
I'm
when I
like, I
first
just have a
started.
golden rule. Don't fuck with the host, the boss, the crew leader, the jefe. Like, if people want to fuck with each other, that's your guys' personal world. You do it your own self. You tell that
I mean,
person to stop.
I said that when I first started, but I don't really do stuff like that anymore.
Well, I mean,
I
I
mean, to
love
you,
fucking with
anyway.
each other. Like, I love fucking with each other, but I want to do it where it makes like good movie, good videos. Like, we could do a lot of fucking with each other that would be really fun and entertaining versus just the most like run up and blow somebody's car up or, you know, send a mugger on them randomly. Like, there's so much better. We're so much better than that, people. All right. I have to change my clothes, get out of the shower. Oh shit, I still got those fucking
Hey.
ugly sunglasses on.
Get out of there.
I am.
Got my Halloween makeup on. Yeah, it was funny, like we all tried to go on and it wouldn't let us, like in the States. Like the servers were down for 5 minutes. Oh. Yeah, I want to do the Destiny Vault of Glass, but we just don't have the muscle or the firepower right now. If anything, yesterday's level 26
Yeah.
hard, which the Vault of Glass is about level 26 very hard. We couldn't even handle the minions on that one. So it's
Wow.
it well, you know, level 26 hard ultras, you know, they're strong. So the Vault of Glass definitely has you know, weaker and less and all these different like varieties of, you know, ups and downs, but you need six people, and you know, you can't be rocking any green. You need to have some good, strong skill tree to purples. And just kind of be, you know, all your armor has to be purple.
Easy, your clothes do not match.
So we're
I'm
going to
getting
spend
close to
time all week
unlocking.
long just upping our shit and recruiting slowly, and then try to do it on Friday and Saturday. Because we can't. Right now, there's one person playing, you know, Destiny, and that's strong enough, and that's easy. And he's just pushing strong enough. I'm just pushing strong enough. And I've got the best gear in the crew. So instead of spending all day long just frustrated trying to get enough people to play with us and stuff, I think it's going to be a smarter approach and take my time. Spend time throughout the week meeting people in the world that are 26 and higher and sending them messages like, "Hey, I stream. Would you like to do the Vault of
Come in,
Glass live
good
with us?"
prices.
try to coordinate all the people for like a busy, because Friday and Saturday are busy gaming day. I don't expect a lot of people this time of day. Like, they're either out of school, ready for the evening, they're just getting out of school, they're still in school, they're at work.